Hello everybody and welcome back to my Wrath of Sparta campaign. My name is Ben Pope. And let's see, I'm attempting to record this again. I had some issues with my PVR and it just freezes the game after a while, so hopefully it doesn't do that. I updated the drivers and did some scans in the system. So we are one turn away from finishing the hotplate barracks, which will give us a new, two new units. Will give us a unit of Hippeus. They're somewhat of a heavy cav, and the Skiritai is a hotplate unit, but it doesn't have the hotplate phalanx, so it's more of a flanking unit, somewhat more offensive hotplate, I think. What else? Somebody asked me why, or if I do have two of these barracks in one province, and it is because one of them is here on the island, and I wanted to be able to defend the island. I also answered this in the message on the previous episode, but I want to bring it up to why I did it. This now has 8 units and garrison. Which will make it stand up against a lot more invading armies. Otherwise, it would just have 4 if I didn't have hotplate barracks out there. And there's nothing you can... It's not like the regular Greek factions in regular Total War, where you don't have, like, you know, Periokoi. Oh, not Periokoi. You know what I mean? The skirmisher one. Skirmisher camp versus barracks. Alright, I'm mumbling now. It's late. I've been trying to record this for a while. Alright, so... this man needs to gain a trait, and it will be the military training. This general is actually my faction leader. So, I want to give him the bigger force, like so, and I don't think I need, these are using up, it's a 64 gold a turn here, and I won't need them. This one is 70, because of upkeep costs, differences between the two generals, so yeah, I won't need those guys. I will also be able to recruit the Hippeus here in a few turns. Another thing that's going on is the spy will show us, and we have 2 cities that are undefended plus a third, because I've beaten back these guys, and these guys have sort of moved away. Yeah, there they are. I don't know what happened. They cut back on their people over winter. We have survived winter, and onward we will forgot skills somewhere. Skills. You need a skill. Oh yes, you get more melee and attack for weapon and ranged. Alright, I do hope the PVR doesn't mess up again. It would suck to have to buy a new one. Oh look, Oreos. Somebody else owns Oreos now. It's the Boyoshan League. Boyoshan League. What happened here? I saw some movements. What do you wish of me? As you command. I cannot. Is this what happened? Where did they go? Have they gone? Swift and silent. They've gone there. Alright. Alright, so we have the barracks update now. Upgrade. We have 1 food spare, so we could, until that builds, we can, and that'll use up 4 food. This will use up 2 food. And I think the civil settlement suits me the best. But let's Let's recruit units first. So here's the Skiritai. It does not have the hoplite phalanx like the... See, compared to Perioko here, they don't have as much... let me move. There we go. They will have more morale, less health, less armor. Melee defense is slightly higher, and they have more charge bonus and bonus versus large. And melee attack. Not weapon damage. So I don't know, we'll try one of those. See what they're like. And we can recruit one Hippias right now. And we can recruit something else. Periokoi. We're getting another Spartan. I need some missiles. I like the idea of having a slinger, and maybe I can get javelin men in there too. Maybe I'll get another javelin man later, since yeah, recruitment limitations. All right, end of turn again. If this works out, it will be uploaded on Tuesday, early in the morning for the Pacific time where I live on the West Coast, and evening, I guess, for people in Europe. Tuesday evening. Plague of Athens. Oh man, the city of Athens is cramped with disease, causing death and dismay. Don't go to Athens, guys, for 12 turns. Wow, a whole year. Yep. We'll leave her there, but not have her talk out loud is fine. Alright. Let's get that other javelin man. No? And do I want another Hippias? No, I want another melee. I kind of want to say hoplite. 5 turns. That's going to put me at the end of... Yeah, let's not do that. Commander. You guys, can you... 2 more turns. We can upgrade something here. Our food is at 3 because I upgraded this, so that's good. Let's do the civil. One from all sources. The commerce. I don't know if it's gonna help me if I do the commerce. I'm not trading with anyone, since I'm at war with everybody for the This Is Total War achievements. So let me know in the comments if you know that actually makes a difference. So I'm not gonna go for the commerce. I'm just gonna go for the civil. Yeah. All the Athenians are running away from their city. Oh man, the Boeotians are kicking the Athenians' butts. I think it's a good idea for me to attack the smaller nations to begin with anyway, not any of the playable nations. Those guys are bound to have more bone. Ready for battle. So these guys will be replenished by the time he is built. Ready for orders. Oh, let's give you Ferocious Warrior because we like Ferocious Warrior. And yeah, I I think I'll take the commander unit morale, since he's probably gonna have a smaller force. And I just saw another tear in my screen, which means that the PVR is still messing up. A tear in my graphics, I should say. Alright, research complete. Wealth from culture in all regions. And I think I want to do... this cost reduction and things here. So yeah, we're going to go even unlock that practice camp there, why not? Household expands. Somebody has a pet snake. What do you wish of me? Okay, good. We hunger for battle. Are those guys gonna attack me? Commander. That would be fun. So I'm faced with 8 units there if I attack. At your command. Yeah, let's get us a Hippias. Another 2 Periokoi. And there, why not? And we do have to make use of that money. Ready for orders. Let's see what this guy can do here. We can this guy has a cool helmet. We can probably get him on our side, but I might fail, so I am wounded. It's just a flesh wound. You idiot. I can't believe he said it's just a flesh wound. Oh man. And now there's a force at Argos. Bah. Political intrigue, somebody got promoted. Festival of Naked Youth. Can we promote? We sure can for some coin, it seems. Commander. Okay, let's get you a. Let's get you guys a Hippias here. It's expensive, but I think we will need it.
Commander. At your command.
What are you gonna do? I don't like him being there because is it like attack season, summer, or it's June? It's attack season. How are our friends doing here? They have some dudes. Tell you what, man. I think I have. Oh, I can build another army. All right. We hunger for battle. Let's go here.
ready for battle. You have further orders?
And let's give us another general. How about one from our own town? Our own. We don't have one of our own. Sons of Ares, sure.
Ready for set up the watch. At your command.
And we're gonna hold on to our money.
Ready for battle.
Has anyone leveled? We do have Helene's faithful. So you have quite the entourage. Campaign movement, morale. I think we're gonna do that. We're gonna do growth.
Commander.
And let's get you another unit of some kind. Spartan hoplites are always a good idea, so that. Can I do another civil settlement here? Now that we have the food. Do we have the food? I guess we do. Dang. I might have to convert this. It's sustenance, a little bit less health wealth from sustenance, but a lot more food. So essentially I can upgrade more things. And you know how I said I was gonna save my money? Well, I guess I lied. Well, the good news is, guys, that my PVR hasn't crashed yet. So, hooray me! And that's not jinxing it. I don't think it's gonna do it, since it hasn't done it in the first 10 minutes. The Persian Empire is thinking about something. Military sabotage. Alright, we won't do any sort of sponsorship, because we are lame. So my dude is back. How about? Excuse me. So I have a 60%. Positive outcome, 27% defect. I have something itching my throat. Gotta take a drink. Let's try this again.
I shall have
balls.
The gods guide my hand.
Maybe he'll level.
How can I serve you? Ready for orders.
That is the Persian Empire spy. Excuse me.
How can I be of assistance?
Okay, well, the only thing that could go really bad is if this guy musters up.
Ready for orders. We hunger for battle.
What are they called? Dudes. If he gets a bunch of dudes, mercenaries, then I would be in trouble, but I don't want to destroy the buildings.
Commander.
So have a market settlement. Ideas. It is autumn. We need to save our money, but we also need to improve public order, and I don't have farms, so let's do some sabotage and poisons. Unbelievable, my friend. Why would you fail? Okay, they still have light cav, militia hoplites. Picked hoplite general is gonna be an issue. I do only have 10 units. If I were to recruit here, I would be able to get more javelin men in use. Alright, well, let's get... What do we have at Messina? We have youths and javelin men. Commander. I don't know what I'm clicking on. Periokoi, one periokoi. This guy would need to have a bigger force if I was to do anything. And would you guys leave my remote battle. Town alone, please? Ready for battle. Hercules has nothing on me. Just saying. Okay, let's see how this develops. If he gets... At your command. If he brings mercenaries... We hunger for battle. You know, these Axemen are actually a really good deal. 100 per turn. I might grab one of those guys. Because these Javelin Men are 60 upkeep per turn. And they're only 100 coin cheaper than getting, well, like, you know, 200. Yeah, these guys are worth it. Those guys, on the other hand, are very expensive. Same with those, but these guys are worth it. So, yeah. One's enough. Alright. Let's go through another turn's end. I think capturing Oympia is a good choice. That will give us some bonuses for... Oh yes, I wanted you to attack me. This is gonna make my episode a bit long. But I wanna do it. I wanna take the fight to them. We're not even gonna sally forth. We're gonna just cheat them inside the town. We're gonna bait them in and crush them with the Hippias. Good plan. Oh, it's nice and sunny out here. Alright, so everybody's coming down that corridor. I'm guessing we will set up... General! Yeah, no. Sparta! Oh my gosh. Battle group ready and awaiting orders. Wow. You guys watch that area. Oh, this is the poor garrison. Stay out of the way, please. Alright, so you guys. You guys might have to watch this area, but we don't know yet. So I'll put you here anyway. Like so. I will have javelin men. And the slingers.
Grouped and ready.
You guys can be a group.
Battle group awaiting orders.
And you can. We'll use it to flank somehow. I'm not sure where I'm gonna flank from. There.
Battle group ready and awaiting orders.
All right. Hippias, why don't we sneak over here?
If we are victorious and live, I will sacrifice to Zeus and Ares for their favor and help in our defense. But we mortals must do our part.
All right, let's not let them talk too much. We're gonna see what they do, and if they go left or right, then we'll have to adjust. But most likely, they'll come over here. I could have plugged in the gap up there,
ready and waiting.
But I did not.
Yes, Commander. Double time, General. While you come on, that's me.
If that's what you're gonna do, then I'm gonna follow.
At speed, missile infantry ready. Quick march. Spear infantry ready. Perioikoi hotrisay at your service. Double time.
Oh, these guys toss javelins. Sweet.
Our general is under attack.
General. Form phalanx now.
Don't know why you guys are not in phalanx. I think I pressed it.
Form phalanx now. Javelin men, yours to command.
All right.
Slingers! Advance at speed! Cannons! Fire on me!
I knew they were going to do that.
Loose! Hippias! Tip forward! Fire your command! Hoplites!
The men are wavering.
On my order, we'll have
moment. Come on.
Ready for orders. General, at speed. By your command.
Are they fighting? They are fighting.
Missiles ready and waiting. Fire on the enemy!
What are you doing?
Javelin men! General! Forward! Cavalry!
Okay, You guys need to be like over here. Where's my general?
Units has used all its ammunition.
Go over here. We're firing on these guys. Are we? Yes, we are. Do it again, do it again. Oh, that's beautiful.
Engage! Advance at speed! Javelin men! The blues!
Commander!
No.
We await your command. Javelin men, take aim. Ready.
All right, are you guys firing here?
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Used up all your ammunition, of course.
Orders.
All right, we need you over here. Guys are just the garrison. Guess we can do that.
Ready for orders.
Why are you guys running so slow? Jeez.
Swingers.
An entire unit has perished.
By your command.
Hold, men.
Hippias! Rise, you bastards!
The tree, guys, the tree.
Advance at speed! General! Advance at speed! Advance! Sparta!
Spearmen at the ready.
Gotta kill the general.
Form
fire, command.
Orders understood.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Alright, fire on these guys.
No!
Yeah, they attacked me, so we're gonna continue. Get them all.
General. Harry Oikoi. Attack glory. Royal Spartans. Advance. Swift riders at command. Hammer at the ready.
Oh, you guys really got your butt kicked. Just stop firing. Alright, let's see you guys do this. In fast motion, obviously, because I don't have time for it. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, jeez, look at you.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yay! Oh. Reform, alright. Well, I think we have enough. It says close victory, but I lost 300 men. And they lost 1,300, so I'm not sure how that's close. Get your math straight. How did they survive? There's like one unit with like a scratch of dudes left and it survived. Well, again, somebody again poisoned my peoples.
We hunger for battle. I am greater than mightier.
I'm not gonna give up. I want to manipulate some dude, so I'm gonna do that.
I shall have words with them.
Oh, just do it. They learn more than otherwise. Oh.
My name shall be remembered.
I could go for that manipulation coercion. Which I think I will. I also don't like how low my cunning and authority is. So... yeah. How about this? Look at this. They got a new general just because that one javelin unit had 30 people left.
How can I be of assistance?
We will sabotage this so then it doesn't get any more.
I will see it done. Succeeding
doesn't train any units, cannot trade now. Those guys are attempting to still come aboard. Who cares about them? I'm gonna have to end the episode here. I don't like that these guys now have a standing power at Argos. I will probably still attack them in due time. Alright. That's going to be it for this episode. Please hit the like button, comment with your thoughts, and if you're not subscribed, please subscribe, and I should see you soon enough. Bye.